consider the looks of Lynette. An occasion you won't soon forget, for her eyes and her smile were designed to beguile every man that she ever met. There once was a man named Dave. He looked like he lived in a cave. He was loved by his wife for the rest of his life. Great joy to each other they gave. There once was a man named O'Brien. His pal was Paddy O'Rine. After fishing they'd go to the pub, don't you know, and spend the time bragging and lying. Bubbles and good champagne wine bring joy when revelers dine, but the Irish would say that on St. Patrick's Day the bubbles and beer are just divine.